shit crazy in the motherfucker. Bad little motherfuckers, man. Motherfucker ready to charge. The fuck you mean? Shit, look how he ready to run.
Oh, yeah,
ready
Frank
to fight.
That's Frank.
Oh, wait, baby, hold on, hold on, baby. Hold on, baby.
That's Frank.
Hold on, baby. Hold on. Hold on. I'm finna kill him. I'm finna kill him. Hold on, baby.
That's Frank.
Well, I'm finna be the asshole, too. Don't run, nigga. Don't run. Come back.
Yeah, you got to talk shit to Frank. He's back today.
Hold on. Hold on, baby. Oh, that nigga ran inside the damn door like a little bitch. There you go. You see him? There, look at him. Where you going, nigga? Come back, stick us up, whoop your ass. You bad little motherfucker, ain't you? You got a nest down up in that motherfucker somewhere, booby. We get him.
Take the whole motherfucker.
Oh, where you going, nigga? Bless you. My little girl Anastasia. That's my little girl. That's my baby. It's a damn shame. I guess the later it get, shit, they come on home. These walls? What the fuck, you motherfucker? Well, y'all, we finna get out of here. All right, Kenfolk, I'll holler at you later, bro.
All right,
G.
Man, you got a square before you go.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm finna sit out here and flip this radio, try to get this Bluetooth to work. Go put my phone on the charge.
Yeah.
No, know shit. Do what a nigga do.
Already.
I ain't gonna fuck with that bang.
Shit, I'm finna bang out, man.
Ride
out to the highs, man. Watch a little movie with my little girl. Maybe some cars too or some shit, you know. Alright, we're in the car, man. We finna head to this house. Me and Anastasia. I'm talking to the people, man. Talk to the people, baby.
Oh yeah. There we go.
See cars.
Oh, a TV camera. What is it actually?
Watch it while we ride to the house. You know.
Dangerous.
What are you up to now,
Professor? Bagging up.
valuable equipment. Make sure it is properly secured for the voyage.
You got it.
Hey, Professor Z, this is one of those British spies we told you about.
Yeah, this one we caught sticking his bumper where it didn't belong.
Agent Leland Turbo.
Why you look so sad, girlfriend? Huh? Why you look so sad?
You seen the camera? Cut it!
I had no idea I could do it.